Okay, thank God. That is a shit ton of stress off my back. God, I've been freaking out the last couple days, so that's nice to hear. Let's see how well this armoring mod is compared to my other stuff. I already forgot what the numbers are. 1218. Yeah, that's the one I care about. 1218. Well, it's certainly better than that. Wow. Yeah, let's put in that head piece right there. Oh! Ding, ding goes the chicken wing. That made no sense. I don't care! Consumes. Now suppress the resistance to the force, increasing the amount of damage the cart suffers from your next 10 PR. Okay, which one's force and balance again? Oh, god damn it, I can't read anything. No, force and balance. Force and balance, okay. Gives you 1% of maximum health for each. Oh wow, I didn't know that. Force balance now suppresses resistance to the force, increasing the amount of damage the target suffers. Oh wow, I should be using that like even in single target now probably if it increases periodic damage by that much. Consuming a force suppression charge restores one force. Okay. Projectiles fitting and increase the melee. That sounds like it's good, so I'm just gonna go with it even though I don't fully understand what it means. we'll finish talking to these people and then I'll talk about the great news I just heard. Thank God.
Brings with it some impressive allies.
I suppose so. There is an obvious air of accomplishment. Fine. Stranger, come here.
Please, Orek, where are your manners?
Yeah, let's not be a slob here.
Special ambassador to House Pantyr.
Special wink wink.
Captain of the Pantyr Queen's Guard. A word with you, if you will.
No Jedi could refuse beauty like yours.
Oh, God.
My. Now you've made me blush. You could learn quite a lot from this one, Orek.
Yes, of course. Let me get to the heart of it, then.
God, cold as ice.
Prince Gaul Pantyr, heir to the throne that plunged Alderaan into chaos.
Chaos is a strong word.
Years, his suspected murderer has resurfaced. My house seeks evidence to prove the culprit's guilt and show that House Ulgo paid him.
Okay.
That's simply fascinating.
Allow me to
Man, I'm getting on Cedric's good side this time.
To help our Pantyr brothers capture and try this criminal. Unfortunately, the evidence we seek is locked away in Castle Pantyr, now in Ulgo hands.
Hey, I'm
we
going right there.
Securing the evidence needed to try this foul murderer is a task worthy of a Jedi.
Brave Jedi, you are a symbol of hope for us all. This could
change As always,
the entire shape of the war. May the Force be with you.
Well, thank you. There we are. God, Organa's everywhere.
Master Jedi, I've heard of all your work for House Organa. Please, can you come to our aid once more? The Ulgos are preparing a surprise attack.
Yeah, that sums it pretty well.
If you start from the beginning.
Oh, I'm sorry. The situation is dire. I'm afraid it's gotten the best of me. I'm a diplomat, sent here to represent House Organa. But since I've arrived, reports have poured in that House Ulgo is planning a surprise strike. Ulgo's forces are mobile, well-trained, and House Pantyr is... Well, what's left of them are bottled up here. Organa's armies will never make it here in time.
The preservation of life should be our utmost concern.
Let's go, so let's slaughter some people to preserve life.
The commanders of the Ulgo army are camped on the outskirts of the old Pantyr castle. They'll have half their army camped around them. Take out the generals, and whatever they have planned will fall apart. Luck willing, it'll give us enough time to join with the Pantyr in their defense.
Okay. Let's move right on down the road. Probably not going deeper in. I'm kind of interested to see what's back there, but maybe another time. Yeah, so one of my friends, lab partners, whatever you want to call them, from school, ended up getting an interview and getting offer at the job that I'm going to be working at. However, he also had an offer somewhere else, and it turns out that he is accepting the one that I am at, which is going to make things so much easier for me, because we'll just carpool together, and it made my whole summer much cleaner in how things were going to go down. Okay, that, so... Woo, mother effing who? Bound, no. And, okay, let's throw some stuff in there to fill that up. Let's bring the, that's not bind on equip. Let's bring the bind on equip things down to keep them sorted. Bounce, sell that. Got all these weird stim things. Can I, of course I can't. Okay. Let's see here then. Let's
You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Let's move on. Can I use this? I want to pack, maybe I'll use at time. So I think that counts as that one. Okay. Right on down the road we go then apparently. Oh, we are not doing that. There we go. So now what do I have to do? Enter the throne room. Do not mind if I do. Something. I know I had something in the back of my memory. I wonder if this world is going to have a bonus series. Because I know... So far they seem to have, like, traded off and on, like, this planet will have a bonus series, next planet won't, the planet after will have a bonus series, next one won't, stuff like that. So this one technically shouldn't have a bonus series because the last one did. However, again, we have... all of this and like all this outer edge area that has not yet been explored. Do I really need to kill you guys for any reason? No, I just need commanders. I'm gonna just there we go. Oh, they saw me. I don't know how they would have not seen me, but they did officially see me. They're quite slow and they gave up. Laziness. Nobody likes a slacker. Whoop! Okay, if I was a commander, where would I be? Oh, right there. That is where I'd be living the easy life. That, and... So what is this? Pure effect is increased. Oh god, he's about to hit me hard. Okay, so I've been kind of wondering what those were, and that's what it is. It's increased periodic damage ticks. There we go. God, if I was trying to play this for realsies, I probably wouldn't have these bound all the way up to 7 and equal sign. God, those are quite a stretch for me little fingers. Do I see a commander from here? Gunner? No. A pain in my ass. There are not many commanders. There are not many commanders at all. Come on, guys. Not get hit by the turret gunner. Oh! There's a commander. Trying to hide from me. Can I just, like... Oh, wow. I can just jump right up there. I did not expect that to be possible. Oh god, he's shooting at me. Oh, I probably should use roundhouse kick there, but again, as I said, I am a little bit of a loose cannon when it comes to just hitting buttons. Just hit random buttons till you win. Oh, another commander. There we go. Here, look, I'll even attack these guys. Oh! Wow! Thanks there, buddy. It's not like I was trying to attack you or anything. Jerk. Let's get Sun off. This guy is beating me up. Oh, God. What is that attack that they keep on doing? Let's not die. I'm kind of big on that. Being on the sanctity of life. Oh god. Uh-oh. That was... I'm gonna somehow call bullshit on that. I don't know, how was this? Takes 15% damage, immune to all control effects. Jerk, I didn't even want to fight you anyways. You know what that means? I'm technically stealthed when I first come back, so we're just gonna... We're just gonna go right like that. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Or nowhere close to being the right timing there. That, and that, and a little healing up, and we should be all back to what we need. I feel like, let's see here real quick. Blaster stance, or no, Medwatch. Medwatch is definitely what I want him on. Okay, let's go do this right here. Doing it right involves a lot of not failing when it comes to being thrown back halfway across the room, so I can't even hit him. Uh-oh. And one more to go. Screw it, let's just... Maybe there's some inside. Kind of looks like there may be some inside. That would make things easier. Oh, there we go. I thought they were gonna find me for a second there, because I couldn't find my stealth key. Hello there, royal guards. How are you doing at guarding things? Oh, better than I was expecting, I'll give you that. Oh god. Oh god, they are everywhere. Here, let's... Okay, guys, you can back up a little bit. We are fine with not having 37 of you here. Oh, I can't use it. Roundhouse kick is currently... Roundhouse kick has a long 4-minute cooldown. Wait. 45 seconds, sorry. 4 minutes. That would have been a crazy long cooldown. Okay, throne room elevator. Any commanders? No. That's unfortunate. Come on, let's get this assassination on. Hello there, Sir Royal God. Are you gonna do as well as your brethren at the door? Uh-oh. Oh, yes you are. Congrats to you then. Oh look, and the cavalry arrives. Come on, any button. I just need to hit the any button right now. And it will die. Oh, any button. Oh, I missed roundhouse kick. I know that was up there. So anyone gonna pop out once we come through here and be like, oh, I'm here to attack you. Wow, actually pretty easy to get to the throne room once you get past those doors. You'd think they'd have a shit ton of security for the throne room. Apparently I'd be wrong.